the week of April 22nd through April 26th.
Hey, Gabriella, do you want to hear a joke?
Of course.
Why do dragons sleep during the day?
So they can breathe more fire?
So they can fight knights.
Oh, I get it. It's not really funny, though.
Okay.
Moving on. Hey, Vana, do you know who the Classroom Connection Anchors are going to be interviewing today?
The Classroom Connection Anchors will be showing live footage from the talent show.
That's so cool.
Let's go ahead and send it out to Jenna, Kaylin, and Aliana.
Take it away, girls!
The talent show is so fun.
I know, I heard it was amazing.
It was. I performed in it.
Let's see some clips from the talent show.
Hello, everybody! Welcome to Life's Got Talent!
Was, but we
now we have to say bye.
Now let's send it out to Ryan with our weekly math challenge news.
Woohoo!
Just a quick reminder that the weekly math challenge goes on every week. You can find it in our front office or digitally on the homepage. If you finish a paper copy, you can turn it in to the front office. Congratulations to last week's winners, Kate, Emily, Anna, and Emmy from Mrs. Maynard's class, Elena, Tatum, and Jackson from Mrs. Kramer's class, Skylar, Mackenzie, Austin, Sophia, Leah, Sarah, and Michael from Mrs. Fischetti's class, Jacob, Tommy, Eli, and Riley from Mrs. Garcia's class, Camelia from Mrs. Gologli's class, Micah from Mrs. McKnight's class, Olivia, Jenna, and Taylor from Mrs. Nunnenkamp's class, Edwin and John from Mr. Beer's class, Gabriel from Mrs. Vivaldi's class, Wyatt from Mrs. Ashcraft's class, Umberto, Kellen, Anissa, Jaslyn, Madeline, Miriam, Sol, Phoenix, Nathan, Jocelyn, Madison, Allie, Isabel, Umberto, Kellen, Anissa, Jaslyn, Madeline, Miriam, Sol, Phoenix, Nathan, Jocelyn, Madison, Allie, Isabella, Timothy, Josh, and Matthew, all from Mrs. McElroy's class. Way to go! We got 41 winners. This is really awesome. Great job. But next week, can we get solutions from 15 different classes? I think so.
Sending it back to the studio.
Thanks, Jenna, Caitlin, Eliana, and Ryan.
Teachers, if a few students from your class would like to be featured on the Dolphin Broadcast, then please fill out the Google form on the weekly bulletin.
Let's go ahead and send it out to Jordan with our Dolphin forecast.
All right, Dolphins, it looks like it's going to be sunny all week. It also looks like there's going to be no clouds. Make sure you don't dress too warmly. Check your weather every day. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks, Jordan.
Now let's send it out to Coltrane and CJ with our sports report.
Thanks, Gabriella. Tiger Woods won his fifth Master after not winning a major for 11 years. It was his 15th major in his amazing golf career. He is currently 43 years old.
Crazy. Team USA won the women's free skating competition. They had 117 points, followed by the defending champion, Japan, with 104 points, and Russia coming in third with 102 points.
How exciting.
That's this week's sports report. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks, Coltrane and CJ.
We have a few reminders to share with you today. This week is Health and Fitness Week.
Today, we will floss like a boss and try to beat the world record.
And on Tuesday, wear your workout clothing or fitness clothes because Active Mobility will be coming in with a fun agility challenge.
On Wednesday, we will have a few BMX riders here talking about our safety. There will also be an Ultimate Frisbee game, teachers against students. Wear a jersey or any sports clothing.
On Thursday, wear camouflage clothing and we will have a super fun scavenger hunt at your lunchtime.
On Friday, you can dress like a favorite fruit or vegetable.
And don't forget, there's also going to be another visiting outreach food drive.
And guess what?
What?
The grade that brings in the most amount of canned foods will win a fun Friday popsicle party.
That's this week's broadcast.
Hey Dolphins, keep on rocking!
Oh, sorry.
Currently 43 years old.
Crazy.
You gonna scroll down?
Oh, sorry.
Everybody's
so loud.
Oh, God. Secret. There's no one.